last hole on the first nine, the ninth, is a dogleg left par four named Carolina Cherry. The play off the tee is pretty much straight out and as far down the hill as possible to leave the easiest shot into the green.
Right then, same story, get it on the fairway. Yeah, wind off the left, put a bit of topspin on it. Oh, didn't quite get it, but it's a good line, big bounce. Go on, get down that hill. Oh, nearly 300 yards. Right then. Into a 10-mile-an-hour wind and uphill. Cannot be short. That looks good. Get down. Stay there. Stay. Stop. 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 Oh, it's going to run off the front. Wow. Rob, stop there. Well, that's not too bad. Now, it's 3 foot uphill. I mean, these are... See, if I flop it and it comes short into the wind, I'd leave an uphiller, but you've got to get it up to the hole. Yeah, that's a good shot, that. 3-inch uphill, just to the right. Yes. What a front nine.